In this video, I want to show you how to add a word to your dictionary in Microsoft Word so it doesn't come up as a misspelled word. So I'm going to say, I have a friend named Charlie McDaniels. And he spells it like that with an MC and the capital D is a friend of mine. By the way, I'm using Microsoft Word 2016 in this video, but this would probably work in Word 2013 or 2010 or 2007 as well. Now, your misspelled words will be underlined in red. Now, I know I spelled that correctly, but Word doesn't really see that as a word. So here's what you would do. You can do this on each individual word. I'm going to right click on that word, McDaniels. And then from there, the spell checker came up automatically. And I'm going to go ahead and add that to the dictionary. Now notice how it's no longer underlined in red. And that word will now be seen as a properly spelled word, either in Word or in Excel or PowerPoint or even Outlook. They all use the same dictionary. So let's try another name. There used to be a shortstop for the Philadelphia Phillies named Larry Boa. So I'm going to type in Larry Boa. Used to play shortstop for the Phillies. Notice how the word Boa is underlined in red. Now I know I spelled that properly, so I'm going to right click on the word Boa and I'll pick on the spelling checker and I'll say add to the dictionary. And now from now on, that word will be seen as a properly spelled word, either in Word or PowerPoint or Excel or Outlook. Now, let me show you where to find the words that you've added to your dictionary. You'll pick on the File menu. You'll pick on Options. From here, you'll come over and pick on the Proofing tab. And you'll say Custom Dictionaries. All right, now usually you'll go into the Custom Dictionary and let's say Edit Word List. And if it's not there, let's try in the Roaming Custom Dictionary. So I'll click that and I'll pick on Edit Word List. Then we can see how my last name is in there, Boa, McDaniels, and so on. All right, so you can actually change them at this point. You can add new words at this point or you can delete them. I'm gonna go ahead and pick on OK. And I'll pick an OK again. And I'll pick an OK again to put that away. So I showed you how to add things to your custom dictionary. Now that would include proper nouns, and that would also include maybe custom jargon or terminology that's unique to your industry where you work. And that's how you can add words to your dictionary in Word. Actually, that would work the same way in PowerPoint or in Excel as well.